Hi, today I'm going to show how to correct the color cast in GIMP. And as you can see, I have already loaded an image, which is an old image, and it has a nasty green color cast. And now I'm going to show you a simple and quick way to alleviate that. So what we're going to do is, at first we have the image, and then we'll make a duplicate of it. Duplicate layer of the same image, and then we're going to go up into filters and blur and go down to pixelize, and then we're going to make the pixel width and the pixel height the same as the size of the image. I have already filled in the appropriate numbers for the width and height, so what this will do is that it will give you the average color in the whole image. And as we press OK here, you will see that the duplicated layer is now the color of the average of all colors in the image. And what we're going to do is we go up into colors and we invert the color. So now we have a purple color, which is the opposite color of the green cast that we have in the other color. And the simple way is that we just go up in the blending mode and go down into grain merge. And now you can see the color cast has been corrected, and we now have a much better image. So this is the quick tip for today. I hope you enjoyed it and liked it, and if you did, hit the like button below.